Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So here in this video I will be vlogging for you guys. Today I have 4 clients. Today is Wednesday. I was gonna start vlogging this week, like on Monday, but then I didn't. I don't know, I should have though, but Monday I had like, let me see if I could tell you guys correctly. Monday I had 4 clients. Yesterday I had 3 clients. Today I have 4. And then tomorrow, Thursday, I'm not going to work. I'm not gonna work tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog tomorrow. I think I'm gonna just vlog today. I don't know. We'll see. But tomorrow, I don't have nobody. And then Friday, I have 4 clients, so we'll see. But yeah, do not forget to like, subscribe, turn on the bell so that you get notified to my upload, and make sure to check out my last video if you guys haven't. It will be linked down below in the description, as well as any of my social media, so make sure to go check that out. But I need to get up. My first client is at 11. It's like 9:20. So I still have like a little bit of time. I'm going to get up, get ready, get everything cleaned. I already have everything set up. I do need to clean my implements though, so I'm gonna do that right now. Make my bed. I need to get ready, eat breakfast, and all that. So that's what we will be doing. So let's get getting up. I want to go back to sleep, but I can't. I have to get up. So yeah, my first client's at 11. I'm not sure what she wants yet, so we'll see. But yeah, let's get up. Okay, so just to show you guys real quick, I already have everything set up. I'm actually going to make breakfast and then clean my room, and I will talk to you guys after. I recently ordered some dental bleeps, and I bought like 500 of them. And I have these 2 left that I need to put away. But I wanted to show you guys, I got some packages here. Oh my god, I just dropped that. Oh, it's because I forgot to cross out my address, and I don't want to show you guys my address, obviously. But I had put them all in here, so this is like half of the other ones, because it was like 4 big packages, I guess you could say. So I'm going to open these 2 packages and show you guys what I got. It's actually currently 10:30, so I have like 30 minutes until my client comes. So I'm just waiting for her to get here. But I ordered some goodies. I ordered this from this nail company, I guess. I got a discount code. So I got this from Anna Does Nails on IG, if anybody's interested. I literally only ordered this for my client because she wanted a specific glitter from them. So I bought two, which these are so small. Oh my gosh. So I bought the glitter and then I bought one of Curly just to try it out. You know, just to, like, try out her business or whatever. So I got two acrylics. And let me show you guys the next package. So this, now this package, I didn't want to show you guys in this vlog, but hopefully by the time I upload this vlog, I'll have the video up already. So I bought a whole bunch of stuff, and if you guys, I don't remember her name. I don't know how to say it, but it's like V-I-X-N-U-E, something like that on TikTok and on Instagram or whatever. And she does amazing, amazing nail art. So, as some of you guys know, I have been telling you guys I want to get into nail art. So, I bought those, like, glow, I hope they're, like, those glow-in-the-dark, powders and stuff to, like, do that. Oh, this is probably something else. But I got a whole bunch of stuff. I honestly don't remember what the fuck I got. So, I got, I don't know what this is. Oh, this is a goodie bag. I was like, what is this? Ooh, we got a goodie bag. So just to show you guys real quick all the stuff that I got. Oh, these are cute. So like some little spoons to like mix. I got a glitter. I got business cards. And I got this other little thing. Oh, this is cute. Oh my god, look. It's like, what's that called? Like 3D reflectable? I don't know. But I got a glitter and like some these little spoons to like mix and stuff. So this is gonna be good. This is the sample. So I got like the UV and sunlight activated powder. So this is what this is. So this is, it's like a sample pack. And it just comes with like a bunch. Well, you choose the colors, but because of like I got all these different colors and yeah. I got those. I got that. And then I also got some more business cards, which we love. Oh, look. And then here it tells you, like, what is what. And then I got some cutting tools from them. And then this is the actual thing that I really wanted. So this is the liquid crystal. And it's kind of like a liquid in a way. And it's, like, you could change it due to, like, I guess the temperature, I don't know. But this, I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's like a little jar. This is 10 grams. And yeah, I cannot wait to do a video with this and show you guys. Cause I know how to do it. Like, yeah, I really do know how to do a lot of things. It's just like, you know? So I'm really, really excited to use all of these things in these powders. So definitely stay tuned for that. I'm pretty sure by the time you guys see this video, I'll have that video up hopefully, so we'll see. But I did want to show you guys some things that I did order to try out. And yeah, it is currently 10:35, so I'm going to take out my implements and then put them in their thingies and all that. So today I actually have 4 clients, so yeah, we'll see how the day goes. I'm really nervous, I don't know why, but yeah, I will talk to you guys in a bit. Okay y'all, so I just got done with my client. I had to run real quick to go give her AirPods, she forgot, but I'm done. It is currently 1:10, so I started at what, 11, so like 12 hours. I did do a freestyle and I love working out, so I will enter the set right here so you guys can see what I created. My next client is not until 2, so I have like an hour or so to go. Right now all I'm gonna do is set up for my next client and then just wait to see what she wants. She kind of already sent me what she wants. She wants like some nail art, like French tips, so we'll see what we'll create. Also, yeah, that's really it. I'm gonna eat real quick because I got hungry again or whatever. But I also need to clean my floor. Oh my god, y'all, like it looks so nasty. But yeah, I'm just gonna set up for my next client. I actually had a girl cancel for today, so we'll see if anybody else books that appointment. But I'm already set up for my next client. I did put my brush in here because I can already tell I got acrylic in it. So hold on. Actually, yesterday, which was Tuesday, if you guys don't, I upload Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. So yesterday I had uploaded a video, and I uploaded my giveaway, my 10k giveaway for you guys for here on YouTube. So make sure to go check that out if you guys haven't. I will have it somewhere throughout this video, so make sure to go check that out if you guys haven't. And yeah, that's really all I'm gonna do today. Today's Wednesday, like I said. So I have now two more clients, and then I'm gonna see if I can get somebody else in for that time that she canceled for. So I don't know, we'll see. If not, then I don't really mind. Whatever. For y'all girl milk. Sorry. But yeah, that's really all I'm gonna do. So I will talk to you guys here in a bit. Hey y'all, so it is currently 3:43. When I finished, like, a bit ago, she was just waiting on her ride. So I got started on her, like, at, like, 1:40-something, 50-something. And then she left just right now. But I was done, like, at, I want to say, like, 3:20-something. I don't know. But now, I'm on to my next client. My next client's appointment is at 4:30, so I'm gonna just wait and see. And she is a new client, so really excited. She wants an ombre set with butterfly crystal design. So we're gonna do that. And yeah, that's really all I'm gonna do. Right now I'm just cleaning everything, and I'm going to start setting up. So I'm just gonna get a little dental bib, glove. Guys, after. Hey y'all, so I just finished with my client. It's currently 6:10, about to be 6:10. Obviously, like I told you guys earlier, I had a client cancel, so right now I have nothing to do but clean. So I will insert actually the set that I did right here. It came out so cute. I absolutely love how it came out. But right now I'm gonna see if I could go to a beauty supply real quick, because I actually need some more barbicide. So we're gonna see how that goes. I'm actually going to go, and then I might vlog in there, I don't know yet. Yeah, I'm gonna see if they have barberside and see what else I find or whatever. I might even buy hair dye too, I don't know yet. But yeah, so I'm gonna go do that. I don't really have nothing else to do but edit a video, so I'm gonna do that when I come back. And yeah, that's really all I have to do. Tomorrow is Thursday and I don't have to do any nails, so I might vlog tomorrow, I might not, I don't know yet. But what I do know is I will vlog Friday, but I might vlog tomorrow, just like a little bit, I don't know. But yeah, we are going to the beauty spa. So I'm gonna show you guys the kit that I bought. I just bought this hair dye. This is what I use sometimes. I use like a bunch of different stuff. So I got two of those, two nail brushes, and then I got this gel brush. And they had more of these, and they also have like an acrylic brush. So maybe next time I'll buy that. But this is a number 4 gel brush. That's what it looks like. And then this is the brand. And then I went to Dollar Tree. I bought this for the builds. And then I bought this. And then I bought like some like snacks and bathroom stuff. But anyway, this right here. You want to know why I got this? This is a marker storage or container organizer. But then I had a genius idea. I just hope my idea works. And so I'm gonna just, you know, put a little. I just hope they. Oh my god. Hey, duvet, look. So that way I could store my brushes. Well, this one, obviously, not. That's too big. But, like, some of them fit. See, it fits. My liner brush doesn't fit. But, like, I mean, I want to keep brushes in here that I don't use as often. Or, like, I don't know. Whenever I travel or whatever, I could use this for sure. Hey y'all, so today is Friday. So it's currently 9:55 and I am tired already. So I had a client at 8, so I finished like within 2 hours or so. I will show you guys, here's the set that I did for my 8 a.m. here on Friday. I have four clients now. My next client's at 10:30, so we're gonna see what we do on her. I'm pretty sure she wants something, I think, with like flowers and like a French tip, something like that. I'm not quite sure, I don't quite remember. But I already have everything set up and I have like 30 minutes to spare, so I'm gonna just be chilling. Other than that, I'm just waiting on my next client, so I will talk to you guys after I'm done with her. Hey y'all, so it's currently 11:45 and I'm already done. It was just a short nudish set that I did. She completely changed her design due to some personal issues or whatever, so I was like, okay, cool. So this is a set that I did right now. So my next client is not until 1, so like I have an hour to spare at this point. And honestly, I think I'm gonna just edit, so I need to edit a video, and that's probably what I'm gonna do, because honestly I don't have nothing else to do. But I'm gonna either edit, and I'm probably gonna, you know, just clean around the house, the dishes or whatever. So that's what I'm gonna do, because honestly I don't have nothing else to do. So yeah, this is the cutter that I used if anybody's wondering. Hey y'all, so it's currently 1. Well, that clock está adelantado, so it's like 1:58. But I am done. I will insert the set that I did here. It took like, she came like around 12-ish. Like about to be 12 or so. Or it was like a little past 12. But, yeah, I did that set that I showed you guys. And my next client is at 4. So as you can see, I have like 2 hours to go. I kind of want to fit somebody in, but then I don't because I'm already 3 clients in, and like, you know, I really want to though, but I'm gonna be tired, so like I prefer not to, you know. But I think right now I'm gonna just like chill, rest a little, because I am gonna vlog tomorrow for you guys. Tomorrow's Saturday. Tomorrow I have 3 clients, so I'll record a little bit for you guys tomorrow too. So yeah, because honestly I'm tired. So I'm not sure with what my 4 p.m. wants, so we'll see. I don't think anything too dramatic. I think something a little bit more simple, so we'll see. And then I have somebody else at 6:30, so till then I have time to rest. But right now what I'm actually gonna do is edit, because I know I told you guys earlier that I was gonna edit, but then I washed dishes, and then she had came, so you know, I was like, okay, whatever. So now I'm going to just chill, to be honest, not really do much. So as you can see, it's currently 2 on the TV. I don't know if you guys could see. Well, it's like flipped, but it's 2. It's 2 exactly. So I'm gonna just edit. I'm going to catch up on appointments that I need to book for other girls, so I'm gonna do that as well. And I'm gonna set up for my next client also, so that way I can just be ready whenever they arrive. Yeah, besides that, I'm not really gonna do anything else today. So yeah, I'm literally not gonna do anything else. So I will talk to you guys maybe later, or maybe even after I'm done with that client, so we'll see. But yeah, I will talk to you guys shortly. Hey y'all, so I'm already done with my 4th client, I want to say. I went through the set that I did here. It only took me like about 2 hours, so 36. I have 30 minutes to spare till my next client. My next client's at 6:30, because I did finish a little bit earlier, so I already set up and everything. And yeah, we're just wait to see what we do, and I will talk to you guys after I'm done. Hey y'all, so I just got done with my last client. It is currently 8:25, so it took me like what, 2 hours. So I wanted to sit here, and that's what I did. That is gonna be the end to today. The only thing that I am gonna do right now is obviously eat, shower, all that, and I'm also going to be cleaning my implements, because tomorrow I have 3 clients, which tomorrow is Saturday. I might have more, I'm not sure yet, and then I might have some Sunday, I'm not sure yet again. So we'll see tomorrow and see what happens, and I will update you guys tomorrow. Hey y'all, so it's currently 1:07, and I just got done with my first client of the day. So today is Saturday. I didn't vlog this morning because I had a cancellation at 9 a.m so I got up for nothing. So I had somebody at 11:30, which I just finished right now. I already finished setting up for my next client, so we'll see how the day goes. And here's the set that I did just right now. Like I said, it's currently 1:08 now, but my next client is not until 2, so I have a little spare time. So yeah, I'm gonna just wait till my client comes, and I will show you guys the nails that I did after. Hey y'all, so it is currently 3:25, and it took me like about an hour and like 30-ish minutes. So here's the set that I did, very short and simple and cute. So I am done for the day, so I'm actually gonna finish off this vlog here, because I have nothing else to do. Tomorrow is Sunday, but I won't be doing nails. So yeah, definitely comment down below if you guys want to see more vlogs. Also make sure to go check out my giveaway if you guys haven't. All I'm really gonna do right now is just clean, as you can see. But yeah, that's really all I'm gonna do. Make sure to check out my last video as well if you guys haven't. It will be in the description. And also comment down below if you guys want to see like an updated desk tour or whatever, because I don't know if you guys could tell, but I did switch up some of my drawers and stuff. Like I have like this empty one, like I'm still like organizing everything, But so yeah, definitely comment down below if you guys want to see an updated nail dust, because I will be doing that soon if you guys are wanting that. But besides that, this will be the end to this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And also, do not forget to turn on the bell so that you get notified to my upload. And I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, this vlog, as well as make sure to check out the description for any of my social media, as well as any discount codes that are available. Make sure to go check that out and save some money if you guys haven't. And I hope that you guys enjoyed again, and see you guys in the next one.